Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. Today I want to do a quick follow-up of the beat-em-ups game. Now, so open the example file, which you can find under the description below. And if you run the demo, in this game you're super pixelated. And you have to fight very pixelated people. And sometimes pixelated people are very angry. Look at this guy. But if you try to walk behind this guy, you notice that you can't. Okay, so we're gonna fix that. Let's go to the event editor. Here are the events, and we have about 16 events. Now, if you're not sure how to do the punching combo, check out this video. Let's place all these inside of a group. I'm gonna cut it. Let's make a group. I'm gonna call these controllers. I'm gonna paste the events in there. And I'm going to collapse them. It's nice to organize stuff. Okay, so we're gonna start at line 19. Our character is overlapping the bad guy. Let's do an insert. And if the Y position of the character is lower than the Y position of the enemy, of the gangster, we're gonna go to order under our character. Move behind object, the gangster. That is the gangster, minding his own business. And you can see that we can walk behind him. Okay, so a quick update on the contest. Some of the questions were, which extensions are you allowed to use? Okay, so here is the free edition of CLICKTEAM FUSION. So what's an object and what's an extension? Okay, so when you go insert, you notice that we have all kinds of objects. Okay, but if you went to the manager, you can see different extensions. Now, if you try to install one of these extensions, some of them are compatible with the free version and some are not. To avoid going through the whole list, you can see that there are a lot of extensions. So to avoid that, we simply are going to not use extensions. And now it's time for the first and top comment. And our top comment for today is Fresco. And the first comment is essential horrors again.
A seal test performed on the object.
Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitter. My Twitter account is SparckmanX. Good luck in the contest, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.